everybody. My name is Jenny. Today, we're going to meet in the big city.
Hello, my name is Ben.
Hello, my name is Rosie.
This is Grandpa.
This is Grandpa's Ben.
It's fantastic.
Ben, Rosie's brother.
Rosie,
Ben's sister.
Grandpa, Clamp, Grandpa's robot.
Max, Ben's friend.
Two thieves.
Where do you want to go today?
Ask Clunk. Tell him, children, says Grandpa.
To the big city, say Ben,
Rosie, and Max.
Clunk.
What is the word you want to ask? Types.
Types. Some numbers on the span. Computer, let's go, he says. When the van stops, it's in the big city. There are lots of cars and builders. The taxi. Whoa, look at the tail.
The tall
buildings, says Rosie. Ben has a
guidebook.
Come on, he says. Look at the tall buildings. Some people's on the
street
are
painting.
Painting.
No. It's pointing.
Pointing. Up. Clunk. Is that a robot? Ask the woman. What? With a camera? It's not easy to have a robot in the big city, says Grandpa. Clunk, please, can you want?
No, wait.
Wait in the van. Is that a robot? Grandpa and the children go. Clunk sits in the van. He closes his eyes. He doesn't see the two men at the windows. Clunk is
listening
to the radio. He doesn't hear the doors when they open. I like this van, says one of the men. Let's do it. The children like the big city. Then sees a building. That's the tallest building in the city. He says we can go to the top and look
at the city. Let's go, says Rosie. Let's go. When they are at the top of the building, they can see lots of the city. Look at the cars, says Rosie. Look, there's Max, says. Look, there, says Max. I can see Grandpa's van, and it's moving. Where? Ask Grandpa. Grandpa can't see the van. This is a big city. Ask Max. He says there are lots of red and white vans here. He looks at the watch. It's time for us to go home. Come on, we can take a taxi to the van. This is a big city, Max. Max is right about the van. It is moving. But Clunk doesn't know it is.
Where is the new word? Listening.
Listening to the radio.
Radio.
Radio. It's.
No, his.
It's.
No, his.
His eyes are.
Aren't.
Aren't open. At the front of the van.
Of the van.
One of the thieves.
Thieves.
Sees the computer. What's this? He asks. The fuse
hits
the computer with
his
finger. Then we all in the sky, he shouts. Hits that computer again, he says his friend. Quick. There's some lights in front of the van, and then now we are on a mountain. The thieves hit the computer again and again. Where are we now? He asked. Where are in the river? Shouts his friend. No, we are in the game of
saucer.
Saucer. Now we are on the moon. Help! in the big city, and the children get out of the taxi. We are here, says Grandpa. But where's the van? Speak to Clunk. On your
cell phone.
Grandpa, says Ben. Good idea, says Grandpa, and he takes out his cell phone. But where's the van? Clunk doesn't hear the cell phone, but he can feel it. He opens his eyes and sees two thieves. Who are you? He asks. There's no time for an
answer.
A big trap.
No, train.
Train is coming at the van. Help! Shout the thieves. They close their eyes. Clank jumps up fast and goes to the van. The computer. There are more lights. And then the van is in the city again.
Slowly.
One of the thieves opens an eye. Where's the train? He asks. His friends open his eyes and see Clunk, a robot, he shouts. The two men jumps out of the van and run.
I don't want
to steal a van ever again. They shout. That's good, says a woman in the blue clothes. A police officer? That's good. Clunk drives the van to the right
street.
Grandpa and the children are waiting for him there. Clunk stops the van and opens the door. Where were you, Clunk? Grandpa asks. Where were you at the shop?
Store.
No, says Clunk.
I wasn't
at the store. Where were you, Clunk? Were you in the park? Asked Rosie. I was on the mountain, says Kunk. Then I was in the river. Then I was on the moon. What? Says Max. Kunk, tell them about his busy afternoon in the van.
Finish.
Bye-bye.